For the Dvořák, I particularly love one of the secondary themes from the second movement. It's just so kind of still and peaceful, whereas the opening melody is very warm and romantic. This melody is just very calm and comforting somehow.